It is now 6:10 on your Thursday. Happening today in Sacramento, a memorial will be held this afternoon for the couple who died when their truck plunged into the Sacramento River. The family of Chauvin and Rosalind Sharma is inviting the public to bring thoughts, prayers, and fond memories. That memorial is set for 2 p.m. until 4 p.m. at the Sacramento Memorial Lawn on Stockton Boulevard. And San